Traga a lenha, rojão. Traz a lenha pro fogão. Vem fazer armação.
Especially against big people like that, because they're barrel chested and I feel off balance.
Alegria de goió.
The other one goes to the wrist. To the wrist. That goes to your. Put it closer up here by your joint arm, baby. Ah, now you have it. Okay, now bring your elbows in real close, pulling this in. You want to keep that as close to the bottom too. You're lifting. You know, when you keep everything as flat. I was just out of here, right, doing the arm bar. He turned it in. Okay, I come in here, I get everything tight. I might have to move back here, see? And see, I'm here. No nerve pressure, right? See? But when I bring my arm back here and just turn a little bit, just go like this with my fingers, and just turn this a little bit, now I'm hurt these nerves right here. Now I got everything tight. I don't have to take it far at all. I mean, that's the whole key, to inflict pain with that. So I'm right here, okay? I get that, I keep pressure. I'm not trying to push and break it by pushing that. My body turning is going to make the break. Feel the break? And you see, I'm right here, my elbow. And it's the same thing as this, control. And then when I stand up, I'm going to keep the arm. This time, I might be here controlling the arm. Then I'm sliding back here. If you reach up and grab my collar, I'm going to break the break, because you don't want them grabbing your collar or your head. You always want to, okay? So I come in here, I'm pressing. It's the same thing. I'm using my body to make the break, not the strength in my arm. This is just keeping pressure, because see, hold me tight. Now what I want to do is I want to collapse this knee straight down. Well, there's no way I can just, I got to go wait. I'll be up on my toes, on my way. And this is a good no-gi move, too. Because, see, you're not gripping the gi. You're gripping the pants, okay? So, meaning the leg. You're just cupping your hand on the leg. Now I go, boom. Push it on my head. You know, he's going to be wanting to push on my head to keep me away. I want to grab the gi.
Now, what's going to happen a lot of times, you come around here, they're going to be pushing your head down, they're going to be trying to bring their knees up here to get back in. So I'm here, right? And I can't get him over. He's trying to get him. What I'm going to do is take his back. But what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take this leg and put it on top of that leg.
Right here. You see? Because if I go like this, all he's got to do is lift his leg back up, and you know, he can catch me at half guard or full, get back into some kind of guard. So what I'm is, I'm in here. Now I'm going to sit through. Boom. I'll come right back here and take his back. Or give side kick. Sometimes you can just push him off.